Okay. Ang mahirap na parte doon sa tanong mo, actually, what are the best tools?
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Kasi I don't know the answer to the what are the best tools. What I know is there are tools. And there are tools that are best in certain situations. Ano? Again, I share yung evaluation template dun sa ano, sa anythinghr.blogspot.com. You can download it. The learning contract starts with the manager discussing the learning objectives with the participant. Bago pa ipadala sa training, o papadala kita sa, halimbawa, papadala kita sa leadership training, ito yung gusto kong matutunan mo. These are the things I want you to learn. Okay? And then, the person attends the training, and while the person is in training, the person is taking note of things that he will decide, or he or she will decide to do as a result of the training. Ilalagay niya doon. So, meron din siyang evaluation ng program from a learning perspective. No? So, pagbalik niya, the person can give the form to HR to show HR, ito yung mga natutunan ko and this is what I intend to do with it when I go back to the workplace. Okay? Ipakikita rin niya yung sa manager, sasabihin niya, boss, I attended this training, these are the things that I learned, these are the things that I want to apply, and these are the support I need from you. Okay? So, nagkaroon na ng learning contract ngayon yung manager. And then, after 3 months, they sit down together and evaluate if those lessons or learnings have actually been applied in the workplace. So, I encourage you to download that, customize it. It's not perfect. Nagising ako ng isang hating gabi at hindi ako makatulog. Ginawa ko yon. I want you to test it and make improvements on it. And if it works, tell me. Okay? Tell me. Share with me and I'll share it with as many people as I can your success story on using that tool. So, yeah. There are many other tools. I don't know what the best tool is. Okay? But you can try all sorts of tools. Ang importante kasi, a common sense thing that we need to do as HR, sending people to outside training, is looking at the design of the training program. Lalo na pag public seminar, learning objective lang ang makikita mo. Yung iba pa, masyadong fantastic, ano? Yung title, yung learning objectives, pag nakita mo, fantastic yung learning objective, the breakthrough, learn the breakthrough, blah, 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 di ba? Pagdating sa trabaho, hindi maka-breakthrough yung tao kasi daming pinramis ng training. Di ba? Hindi naman ma-apply sa workplace. So, you have to investigate. Before sending people to training, especially expensive training, investigate, ano bang laman yung training na yun? Yan ba talaga ang kailangan ko? Di ba? So that you will not have a conversation na pagkatapos ng training, sasabihin sa'yo ng participant, maganda naman yung napag-usapan namin doon, hindi lang implementable sa atin. Does that sound familiar? Too many occasions where I heard that from people, I was sent to training I don't need. Okay? So, yan. Yeah, I think that's what we need to do.